Hello everyone! After months of hard work, we are excited to announce our newest release, Octoparse 8.5.4. This time, we've managed to incorporate some of the most sought-after features that have been around for years, including file downloads with extracted links, Captcha Solving for a number of captures, such as ReCaptcha V2, ready-to-use IP process pool for country-specific websites, new cloud run logs for easy task troubleshooting, and much more. In doing this, we are still as committed as ever to bring you the most powerful and intuitive web scraping experiments, so you can focus on what you do best, let it be analysis, marketing, sales, or anything. If you are new to Octoparse, it is a web scraping tool to capture web data at scale. Check out the blog links in the description box for more information about us. Without further ado, let's dive right in. File downloads, local runs. As a long-awaited feature, downloading files from web pages while scraping data is finally here. You can now download all sorts of files, including images, videos, documents, and other formats. All the downloaded files will be saved to a local folder of your choice. Please note that this feature is only available for local runs. Meanwhile, but we are looking to extend it to cloud runs very soon. If you want to have the files downloaded while scraping the data, definitely give it a try. Captcha Solving. Captcha is a very common anti-scraping technique applied by many websites and comes in many forms. Previously, there was no good solution to deal with this, but to set up a longer wait time between actions and hope that captcha will not be triggered. Or you can solve the captcha manually during local runs. None of this is a lasting solution and has led to extended runtime. In this new version, Octoparse is capable of auto-solving three types of captcha: Age Captcha, ReCaptcha V2, and Image Captcha. Captcha Solving is a paid feature, but you are always welcome to try it out first by enrolling in our 14 days free trial. Residential Proxy Add-on. If your target website is a country-specific or is very sensitive to web scraping, using IP process to run your scraping tasks can be an effective way to deal with it. You were able to use only your own set of proxies in the past, but now, you can easily use Octoparse's new proxy add-on to empower your scraping tasks. We have a huge pool of IP addresses around the globe, and users can use it to access websites that require your access from certain geographical locations. For more about how to set up IP proxies, check out the link in the description box. Enhanced workflow. Back to previous page. Did you ever have trouble returning to the previous page on any particular website while building a workflow? Maybe when you are trying to go back to the product list page on an e-commerce website. Well, now it should no longer be an issue. With this new release, we've introduced a new workflow action called Back to Previous Page, which works pretty much like the back button on your regular browser. Previously, if there was no return to previous page provided on the action tips, you'd most likely have to split the job into two tasks. But now, you can make use of the new action and direct Octoparse to go back whenever needed. Enter text in bulk. Apart from that, we also have another useful update to the workflow. Enter text in bulk. Instead of having text strings entered one by one, you can now enter multiple text strings into multiple text boxes with one workflow action. This is extremely helpful in dealing with websites with multiple search boxes. Sounds exciting, and that's not all. The update also includes major bug fixes and some smaller improvements, which are all meant to bring you the smoothest and reliable scraping experiments. For example, we brought back an old feature for retrying failed URLs during local runs. So there's no need to restart a task when it fails to get results for merely a few data lines. What's more, all upgrades, renewal, or captcha, proxy, top-up transactions can now all be completed within the app. No more hassle of going back and forth between the web and the website. Alright, that's all for today's video. Go play around with the new features right now. And if you have questions, shoot us an email to support@octoparse.com or leave us comments below. If you find this helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more new updates. See you next time.